John, what's the next name on your list?
Bob, it's Nancy Muser. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Nancy Muser.
Hello, Nancy, and welcome to Contestant's Row. We were just talking about sports here. How do you spell your name?
M-U-S-E-R.
There's a baseball player who has that name, is there not?
There is.
There is?
Yes,
are you
my
any
husband.
Really? Oh, you're his wife? Are you really?
Yeah.
Who does he play for?
Well, he manages now. He's a former player. He played for the Chicago White Sox, the Baltimore Orioles, and the Milwaukee Brewers.
Yeah. You have that? Milwaukee Brewers. Milwaukee Brewers, American League champions, 1812. 1982. Well, it's a pleasure to have you in contestant's row, Nancy. And he's managing now. Where does he manage?
In Vancouver.
How'd they do?
Not too well last year. Hopefully we'll do better this year.
Well, maybe he'll be good when he gets into the insurance business. All right, let's find out if you can win a prize. Here is the next item up for bids. It's on the turntable. It's coming around. There it is.
A pair of rockers. The Melson Standard, one of America's finest rockers, styled for today's living, superior quality, rich solid oak, natural comfort, handcrafted exclusively at the Rocker Shop of Marietta, Georgia.
You didn't find that crack about the insurance business very funny, did you? That was not kind. But managers are being changed so rapidly now. I was just... But it's not funny to you as the wife of one. No.
No.
Yours will probably end up...
In the big leagues.
In the big leagues, right. All right, Nancy,
right.
What do you bid on this?
$575.
Joan, what's your bid?
$525.
Sandra.
$475.
$475 brings me to Stephanie.
$700.
$700. And the actual retail price is $752. Stephanie plays the next pricing game. Thank you. That's a neat little trick she does. Have you used that often? You know, it looked as if she were just taking my hand. But actually, now you see, she was shorter than I. She took my hand and she pulls on your arm. And you're going to get kissed whether you like it or not when Stephanie's around. And I liked it. I liked it, Stephanie. Now listen, Stephanie, I would love to present you with this.
A new station wagon! The Eagle four-wheel drive four-door wagon from AMC comes equipped with bumper guards, right remote control mirror, tinted glass, rear window washer wiper, P195 white Arriva steel tires, roof rack, convenience group, locking gas cap, AM/FM cassette player, air conditioning, and California emission. It's a terrific prize worth $12,007.
Now, Stephanie, all you have to do is putt this ball into that hole to win that station wagon. You know how to play this
game?
I've
seen you do it, but I am not too good at golf myself, but I'll give it a good try.
I'm in a slump. Maybe both of us can do well today. Of course, if you're right about the products all the way down the line, you get a $500 bonus. You know
right.
That, too. Okay, John, I think she knows the game. What do you know about the products?
Well, I'll tell you, Bob. First, you never know when you're going to wind up face-to-face with someone. With Search, you're always ready. Search for breathless face-to-face fresh. Warm, nourishing maple, the hot old cereal with old-fashioned maple flavor, fortified with 7 vitamins and iron. When sniffles and sneezes turn into aches and fever, you need the extra medication and triaminicin tablets. They're more of a cold medicine. Use as directed. Liquid Lemon Pledge for a clearly more beautiful natural shine. Liquid Lemon Pledge and the Easy Pump Spray for all your wood furniture. Mrs. Cubison's Cornbread Stuffing. The perfectly seasoned stuffing mix is quick, foolproof, and has that old-fashioned good taste of long ago. And here's the gift that fits the man, Stetson Cologne. A cologne that's comfortable, easy to wear, Stetson fits, Bob.
All right, I beg your pardon?
I've just been a newlywed shortly, so I've just been doing grocery shopping just recently, so I'm not too well off on prices, but I'll give it a good try.
Okay, you know that I want you to pick out the least expensive one there, and I think I could do that.
I think it's the certs.
I do, too. Put the certs on the first line. Gets a little tougher now. What's the least expensive of the remaining products?
Let's say the stuffing.
Stuffing, okay. Now you have cereal, medicine, polish, and cologne left. Which one of those costs the least?
Cereal.
Cereal next, please. And of the three remaining products?
The polish.
Polish is on the next line. Polish, right there. And you seem to be having more trouble than usual, Holly. What's the problem? She can't find... No? What?
The heat.
The heat.
A light is frying her brain.
It happened years ago. Now, of those two, which one is less expensive? Which one?
Let's say the medicine.
Let's say the medicine, and then the cologne goes on the last line. If she's right about all of those, we're going to give her $500. And, of course, she moves one line nearer to the hole with each one she's right about. The mints are only 30 cents. The stuffing is $1.09. Ooh, how much is a cereal? $1.29. You're still all right. Polish? $2.10. Hey, medicine? $2.96. If that cologne is more than $2.96,
we'll do great.
You win $500.
We'll do it.
How much is it? $500 bonus, and of course she putts from right up there by the hole. I do it first from back here, the inspiration putt, but I've got to admit, I've been in a slump. But I'm going to do something about that right now.
There you go, Bob.
I cannot make that putt. I cannot make it anymore. I don't know why. What's the matter? Come on now, Stephanie. You just take your time here and put it any place you want on the line. Just tap it in there. And the station wagon is yours.
Put it in there, Stephanie.
You got it. I wouldn't worry Joe on that camera that gets the shot of the hole. He had a worried look on his face. You won $500, you won the station wagon. We've had both games won, and we're going to try to make it three in a row after this message.